Sulig this day, everyone. I am Dr. Gregoria T. Su, the school's division superintendent of Biscayne City Division. Amidst this COVID-19 crisis, we bravely accept this challenge for the new normal for the education of our learners. We are doing our best to be safe here in Biscayne City. Throughout the preparation and implementation of the learning continuity plan, health protocol is strictly observed to all the 70 schools and the different offices in our division. We have distributed health essentials to the schools and the district offices and set the standard in doing disinfection. We organized and activated the school division COVID task force and coordinate with the city and the regional COVID task force. We issued division memoranda, namely division memo 291-293-305, imposing health protocols in schools and division office, and also imposing the alternative work arrangement for our employees, both teaching and non-teaching personnel. We have implemented special alternative work arrangement for employees under the two barangays who are in the MECQ, imposing health protocols in the offices. This is to ensure the safety and well-being of our employees. With this preparation, we are now ready to open the school year this coming October 5, 2020. Tara na, magklase na kita. Laging tandaan, handang isip, handang bukas.